So we're here with Mike Kaminski tonight, following their game against Heidelberg, a big win. Mike, 15 points and 8 rebounds tonight. How does it feel to just have a good night?
Oh, it feels great having a good night, but I got to give it to my guards. They handled their pressure extremely well, and they drove it in, passed the ball out, and that's what our game plan was, and we executed.
Playing from behind most of the game, how were you guys able to just kind of overcome the deficit, stay focused, and come out with wins?
Coach Howell preaches one play at a time, so that's what we did. We recuperated in the second at halftime, and just stuck to that and came out on top.
And next, you guys are headed to Medina. What are you guys looking to do there?
I think our game plan is really good this year. They're undefeated. They play tomorrow. We're going to scout them, and I know Coach is going to have a great game plan for